Hey guys, welcome back to Official Clarissa. We're just gonna do a random reading again. Keep in mind it's random. Keep in mind also that your energies could be reversed. So you could be masculine and your significant other could be feminine energy, or you could be feminine and then your partner could be masculine, but y'all both got reversed energy. So he could be feminine and she could be masculine, more masculine than feminine. So, some of this might resonate, some of it might not. Keep in mind it's random. And some of the information that you might get, it should sort of guide you some sort of way in your life. My personal reads will be available in the year 2030. I want to have 20,000 plus supporters. Love y'all. Thank y'all so much for the patience and support. Make sure you guys go subscribe to Brazy Vibes TV. That's my other channel. That's my channel that y'all guys can see more of my personal life and more of like random stuff that I do personally. That's stuff I like to do. You guys could go check that out over there. It's pretty windy over here. I got the window cracked. So if you hear a little air, that's the window open. Also, if you did subscribe over there and you see my recent videos, I did have someone over there that they removed my content by ASMR. I guess someone didn't like it, so they removed it, and it didn't have no type of profanity. It didn't violate any type of guidelines or regulations, but I just figured, okay, fine, you know, haters gonna hate, so I just removed it. It was still uploaded on there, but I just removed it, and I'll just do a different one. So, but if it happens again, I'll just keep doing what I'm doing, because it's for me, and it's for my type. It's for all of us, like our type of sense of like loving sounds and satisfying sounds. So I figured that if I could do ASMRs and stuff, that's like ice, like how everybody be doing it nowadays. I figured that, you know, you guys would be satisfied. I was satisfied with my own video. That's why I posted it. But I guess somebody didn't like it because they didn't have no ice. The ice that they trying to find, they didn't have it. So somebody was hating and my stuff got deleted. So I seen it on my phone and I was just like, wow, I literally uploaded that like 2-3 days ago. I'm like, wow, okay, I guess. So I just post another one, but if y'all haven't subscribed over there, go ahead and subscribe. It's pretty funny over there. It's my funny side of myself. It's my personal life too. So have to go over there and go ahead and subscribe if you like. Make sure you guys subscribe over here too. Like, comment, share. Okay, let's get into the energy now. So what I'm getting is that the horoscope says that someone could be expressing their feelings, or you could be expressing your feelings too. Someone that you talk to, someone that you're in love with, your partner, period. But they might not express it to where you want them to express it, but they're going to express it in some sort of way. But you could be ignoring it, though. And you're persuading yourself, or you could see it, but you're not saying nothing. You're like, oh, okay, he's showing more of himself. Okay, next, move on to the next. So now you're persuading yourself. And you're focusing on yourself while that person is doing that. And also, you could be getting ready for a secret admirer. So somebody that's been crushing on you, that's been liking your videos, that's been looking at your videos. If you do tarot, looking at your videos, doing your little stuff in your social media, they watching. So you might have a crush or somebody that's in the that's on social media that's watching you. And they might end up communicating to you very soon. I'll give it about probably after Mercury retrograde. So today, so May 11th through June, the ending of June, I'll give it that. They said that. So starting right now to the ending of June, you should get some type of form of communication from your partner that's expressing their feelings, or somebody that you're dating, somebody that you're talking to. You know, whatever type of romantic relationship you have, they could be coming in. But daily affirmation, love follows me everywhere I go. It is Mercury retrograde, so there's no type of events right now. The number for today, this could be your favorite number, a month, a day or a year, let a number. So we got the number 4. This could be a favorite number, like I said. We got Moon in Virgo. It's a good day for shopping and garden and cleaning. Because I was cleaning today. And it felt good to clean. So I was cleaning. And it doesn't have it on here, but that's what I recommend. It's a good day for cleaning. And it's not a good day for a wedding. Time to practice a throughout approach at work. Calmness and balance prevail. Extremes are rare. Any financial undertakings will be rewarded. Perfect time to continue education and self-growth practices. So you guys need to, I feel like some of you guys probably need to focus on grounding yourself and self-worth and getting to know yourself. Because like I said, I do have a channel where it's more personal. It's more my personal life. I'm exploiting my other side of myself. But on this channel, it's more of the spiritual. So it's more of you getting to know that spiritual side, advice and relationships. I give advice, period, on anything in general. So that's why I started this channel. It really was a gaming channel, but it's now a spiritual. I got guided to do a spiritual channel. So that's what I'm doing now. And then, you know, sometimes you just have to do different things. You got to get your comfort zone to actually get to know yourself. So, like, you probably got to do different things that you might not like to do. You might have to end up doing that. And that's in order to know yourself, your true divine self. That's the only way you're going to know yourself is by experimenting all these little things. And then, boom, you find what you want to do. 10-10. So, yeah, y'all might have to get out y'all creative zone. You might have to get into your creative zone and get out of your comfort zone. That's what I did. And look where I'm at. So, let's use these. Let's get one of these today. I use this to clarify. So let's see. So just get out your comfort zone, you know, with your partner. Talk to your partner, you know. Y'all could get out your comfort zone too together. Y'all guys could be going to the mall, like do stuff that's out of your comfort zone type stuff. Go on dates, you know, travel. I want to travel one day, but I don't know when that's going to happen. Okay, let's get... I guess this one won't come up, I'll keep it up top of the deck. So we got addiction. Somebody could be codependent, obsessed with you. Somebody could be codependent with you, or you could be codependent with somebody else. But, you know, people that's codependent won't really say, like, they're codependent. So take it how it resonates. Yeah, somebody could be controlling, possessive. Somebody could, control you or be controlling. Addicted. They could have addictions to things. You see the top of the deck. We got the dragon in reverse. So things could be not changing right now. Somebody's not growing. It says things is not changing. You could be having girl talk, or you need to have girl talk with your girlfriends. You could be in the house all day too. And we got mask. So yeah, like I said, somebody not showing their true feelings, or they might start saying it now, but I feel like it's going to take time. So if you want to see somebody's true emotions, it's going to take time to see that other side. You could be just be dating around, see where it goes. But right now, if you feel like someone is not showing their true emotions, they're gonna start showing it. It's just that y'all just started talking, so it just takes time for that to happen. Okay, so don't try to rush things. Yeah, somebody wants to be with you, divine feminine. They want to be you too, is what I'm hearing. I'm not really hearing Yeah, someone wants to be with you or be like you. Could be both. But of course, people want to be like divine feminine. So somebody could want to be with you. But yeah, there's a lump sum of money coming your way too. But let's clarify the mask right now. So that just popped out when I was shuffling. Let's shuffle again. So what is mask? There we go. Okay, so I'm getting Gemini energy. This could be a karmic femme, or so a karmic femme could be around a Gemini, or this could be a Gemini here. Someone not showing their true feelings to someone that they're talking to. Somebody got heartbroken here. This could be past energy too. 7-7. Past lovers. We got the lovers card. Soulmates. Sexual connection. Somebody could be in a sexual connection, romantic connection. They could be in a lustful energy. Somebody could be getting what they want here. Could be a feminine energy. This person gonna get heartbroken because they trying to get what they want. So once they get what they want, they're gonna end up getting heartbroken, and then they're gonna be defensive. So what's this defensive energy here? What's the Seven of Wands? The Sun. So it could be a Leo. It could be based off happiness. This is what I'm getting, happy family. Somebody could want to get pregnant again. Yeah, they could be defensive because they don't want to get pregnant, or somebody doesn't agree with them getting pregnant here. Somebody wants a happy family with someone. Somebody could be defensive because they want a happy family. They could be not getting a happy family. What's the Three of Swords? What's this heartbroken energy? Let's see what this person is heartbroken about. Okay, this is a Queen of Pentacles. This person could have money. They could be wealthy. They could be a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, or they could have this in their chart. They don't gotta be a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. This person could be heartbroken about a mother figure. Yeah, Knight of Pentacles. Somebody money could be coming in slow. Yeah, I'm getting somebody money could somebody money could be coming in slow because of somebody else. So this could be a boss. This could be a boss or a businesswoman or something, a manager. Somebody that's in a like managing people. So you could be a CEO, president, or something like that, wherever you work at. This person could manage money too, is what I'm getting. She could manage the money, that's why it's Queen of Pentacles. She could be managing the money. What's them people? The bank people, some other people, bank holders, they get like 200K a year. They get a lot of money, but they the ones that have the money, and they make the money, and they manage the money, where all the money going to and all that little stuff. I forgot what the people called, but yeah, somebody money could be coming in very slow. I heard taxes, so I guess taxes or stimulus or however it resonate. Okay, we got Five of Cups. So yeah, this person is in despair, or this karmic femme could be in despair, or this Queen of Pentacles could be in despair. What's this karmic femme? Let's see what's her energy. So this karmic femme is not showing. Okay, there's an ending to something. This could be a Scorpio. What's the Death card? What's the ending? It could be an ending with her finances. So now I said it. There could be a Cancer passing away. Or finna pass away. You might hear about this. Queen of Pentacles. Or somebody could be traveling towards a feminine energy. Yeah, it could be a high priestess, somebody that could be spiritual. Yeah, somebody could be traveling and wanting to work on a commitment with you. There's gonna be a lot of communication. This is in God's plan here. Wheel of Fortune, Ace of Swords. Somebody want to work on a commitment with you. It could be a business type of plan, business and pleasure. I'm getting business and pleasure, or it could just be a commitment. Somebody wants to commit to you, a high priestess. Let's see who they want to commit to. Who's this person that wants to commit to you? They could be working on their money, finances. Yeah, they could be getting wish fulfillment with a Queen of Swords. Yeah, they're going to be coming in towards you. You could be a Queen of Swords. This feminine energy confirmation. This feminine energy could be a Queen of Swords. There could be an ending with a... Yeah, there's an ending with a Cancer or Leo. Cancer, Leo. There's a... Somebody could be breaking up with someone. The Cancer and the Leo could be breaking up. Somebody could be in despair. Somebody could be breaking up with a Queen of Pentacles. Could be a fire sign. Yeah, I'm getting fire. Or earth. Or you can have this in your chart. But yeah, there's an ending here. We're going to clarify. But yeah, somebody's not showing their true feelings. It could be this karmic feminine. It could be this Queen of Pentacles. It could be a Gemini, an air sign, Queen of Swords. But somebody finna come in and give wish fulfillment to you. I feel like there's two feminine here. I feel like there's a karmic femme and there's a feminine here. And there's an ending. What's this karmic femme? Okay, so somebody doesn't want to work on a commitment, it fell in reverse. Yeah, they probably not heartbroken about some money anymore. So they're going to be getting out of this energy. This karmic film. Yeah, because this high priestess is going to have wish fulfillment here. So this is you, Queen of Swords. You could be an air sign, you could have air in your chart. But I can see you could be having wish fulfillment. And you're a high priestess, so you could be like a spiritual person. But I see that you could be working on yourself. You could be getting your money up. Somebody could be trying to communicate to the Queen of Swords. Or somebody could be going to communicate to the Queen of Swords. There's going to be an ending to something, though. And there could be a karmic film that's feeling that you could be taking over their relationship or something. A commitment. But somebody not working on a commitment right now. Somebody doesn't want to work on a commitment. Yeah, they're not showing their true feelings. It could be a Queen of Pentacles, could be a masculine energy, is what I'm getting. So take it how it resonate. Even though it didn't pop out as a king, a masculine could be a feminine. So they could show up as a Queen of Pentacles. They could show up as a Queen of Wands. They don't have to show up as a king. But it's how you take it. So what's this girl talk here? Somebody finna talk to their friends. They could be moving on, happily single. Yeah, this karmic femme here. Page of Pentacles. So she could be talking to her homegirls, talking about she's moving on. She could be not showing her true emotions. She could be pretending around you. What's this karmic feminine? What does she pop up as? We gonna see. Okay, Six of Cups in reverse, so she doesn't want to reconcile here. Somebody could have 6 years or 5 years of marriage or a relationship. Yeah, somebody could be confused on a commitment or confused. Let's see what she confused about. She confused about a Gemini or Two of Swords, or this person is confused about you. You could be an air sign. Yeah, this person, okay. So somebody could be confused about you talking to someone. So they're going to have girl talk. Somebody could have a lot of options and confused on if they want to talk to you more or they want to talk to this other person more. And it's a King of Wands. What's this? I want to see. What's this King of Wands? Yeah, let's figure out what he probably does. Feminine. Okay, somebody not dealing with a feminine no more. Or they not dealing with a feminine. So if you feel like somebody's dealing with somebody else, they not. Or they, it's gonna happen. Like, it's not gonna happen anymore. Like, they could be moving on type stuff. If you get what I'm saying. They not dealing with this person no more. Yeah, see, death. There's an ending. They be trying to get you pregnant, Queen of Wands. Y'all could be, it's gonna be a tower moment. This person could be trying to travel towards you, 3-3. You could be in Virgo energy, or you could just be meditating. You could be in your own, you know, finding yourself. But yeah, somebody could be in regret here that you move forward. You could be moving on away from this King of Wands. Or this King of Wands could be moving away from a feminine energy. Or if you feel like your person is talking to somebody, they're not talking to no one else. Or if you feel like they talking to someone, they never was talking to them no more. Or they, you know, stop talking to them. Or because you could feel like your person is kind of distant. So, you know, he not talking to nobody. There's nobody else in the picture. This person already left. But they still showing up, but they already gone. But they showing up because you could feel like there's another person. There's not, though. Okay? You could be having girl talk. Don't keep overthinking your relationship, because then you could end up single. You could end up getting heartbroken, like I brought up that heartbroken energy. That Three of Swords. You could end up getting heartbroken. So, it's Mercury retrograde, so... Yeah, somebody could be traveling away from you and going to different opportunities. So just be mindful of your energy, because then you could get left. It was a dang thing in my face. Yeah. So just be mindful. You could be addicted. You could be controlling, codependent. I'll be mindful of being too codependent, because then you end up, somebody could end up leaving you. But I see abundance too. So your person is your person. Don't overthink that there is someone else in the picture, because there's not. This person already left. This person could be trying to come back, though. So just be mindful. This person could be trying to come back into the King of Wands energy, Aries, Leo, Sag, and try to talk to them. But this person doesn't want to talk to them, or they're probably going to leave them or not talk to them anymore. But it's not going to happen no more. Because, you know, y'all guys are ascending in your relationship. And y'all might get married. Or you could be thinking about marriage, or you thought about marriage. Alright, y'all, that's all I got for y'all today. Make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank y'all so much for supporting me. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.